An Australian company is currently unlocking the mineral riches of Greenland, one of the world's last natural resource frontiers. Greenland Minerals and Energy Limited has identified the world's largest independently verified rare earth deposit.
The company's flagship project is Kvanefjeld, a giant multi-element deposit located near the southwest tip of Greenland. Pre-feasibility studies indicate that the vast resources could sustain a large-scale, economically robust mining operation for decades.
Late 2010 saw the Greenland government move to approve further studies into Kvanefjeld. They modified their Mining Act to allow the project to move to a definitive feasibility study. We expect that that feasibility study will be completed at the end of 2012. That will then enable us to take that proposal to the people of Greenland, the government, and also to financiers to select the best development scenario.
The former Prime Minister of Greenland, Lars Emil Johansson, who is now Executive Chairman of Greenland Minerals and Energy AS, is also very positive about the project. Former director of the London Metals Exchange, Michael Hutchinson, has also come on board the project as chairman.
The people in Greenland are very positive about the prospects of this mine, as are the government of Greenland. So things are looking very, very positive for this company.
During the next 18 months, we'll be releasing a new resource to market, potentially identifying a strategic partner to allow the development of the project moving forward, putting in place offtake agreements with various interested groups. And also we're quite confident that the government of Greenland, at the end of this process, will give the development go ahead.
For more information on this go-ahead project, visit www.ggg.gl.